Getting it to Cronwall, looking out in front. Giroux is in the right circle as Cronwall skates it behind the net. Help now from Andrew Gordon. 2:50 left here in the second period. A coin stepping to center point. Far side board shot down low. Giroux's got it! There it is! 54! The coin couldn't control it. Will race for it now. Has it to Giroux. Deflects right to him. Walks in there. Can't score! 54! Looking out in front, Giroux is in the right circle as Cronwall skates it behind the net. Help now from Andrew Gordon. 2:50 left here in the second period. A coin stepping to center point. Far side board shot down low. Giroux's got it. There it is. 54. It comes to Giroux in the left circle, beating a fallen Nathan Lawson. And Alexandre Giroux stands alone. The most goals ever by a Hershey Bears player in a single season. 54 goals on the season.